Twin otter in a small park. Yeah, she flies really nice. I think you could fly this, Sue. Definitely, because it flies so smoothly. Look at that half throttle and it flies beautiful. Oh yeah. Hey, we should put the floats on and put it in the lake over there. She flies nice. Sounds like a bee. Oh, yeah? She told her I'll buy them for him. He probably has balsa planes. He's an old guy, right? Yeah, if he's an old guy, he's an old timer. He flies balsa and probably nitro planes. Yeah, see? Balsa. Mm-hmm. She makes some nice tight turns, too. You make a figure eight. Right? That's pretty good for a little tiny ass plane. Look, oh, I had it upside down. I had it upside down and almost lost control. Yeah, it feels nice out. The sunglasses, they're in the truck. Oh, 30 seconds. Might as well bring her in. Oh, see, the crosswind sucks. That's why it's hard to land. Oh, She still flies great, this thing. A lot of crosswind. I'm not used to flying in a, landing in a crosswind. Now, the second plane. You're gonna come, right? We'll take this with us. Because we could leave this in the truck.